Everyone here with an unboxing video. We're the back already ripped a little, but I got this for Easter just yesterday, which was also my sister's birthday. So let's dig straight into it. Oh yeah, gosh, what do we have? We have Farlander, Spectral Creeper, and Werewolf. To reduce all noise, I am unboxing this in the bathroom. The downstairs bathroom. Because downstairs will reduce more noise. Get out of your freaking rock. I'm trying to get it out of it. The plastic thing. Yeah. Ah. Stop animation of these as soon as I figure out how to recover my stick bot animations. Honestly, the lighting is better in the camera than it is in real life. But I'm closing my eyes and reviewing the werewolf first. Pixelated like a regular wolf. Wearing a jacket instead of a collar. And it's blue. The yellow ears, red eyes, and fangs. There, I just give you all the views. Here's top view. Also, here's bottom view. Creeper. It's a white creeper with invisible feet. That clear is supposed to be see-through. Or invisible. Front view, side view, back view, other side view, front view, and top view. Okay. Anyways, let's view the Farlander. Looks like he has some hair missing. And I just thought that off the top of my head. Get it? Top of head? Ugh. She has insanely messy hair. She looks like a herobrine. He's a purple shirt. Purple ribbed shirt. One sec, Owen! And green ribbed pants. Light green belt. Yeah, that's it for the ripped sleeve. Anyway, that's it for this video. I'm Amaze out.